stuff in there. This has an orange in this picture.
Who's the orange?
And that's that. I mean, it's ready to...
Put that cap on there?
He's stuck, oh, he's stuck a Kim wipe in there. So, that's what I was remembering, was a little white plastic.
Yeah, we've got that somewhere.
White plastic cap and a little slit in it, so there's the unit come out. But Kim wipe, well, yes, we got.
Alright. Get rid of this and bring it.
Do you have another small, or just a proper thing?
I can get another small one of these.
Yeah. Okay. Small enough that it'll fit in that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we need the helium tank.
Yep. And you cut off those.
Okay. It's a
bunch of orange.
Wipe that whole thing down.
Just wipe that on there. I just use some ethanol. Just wipe down.
Some ethanol is not for you.
what, I do. Works.
I didn't have that shoved in there before.
Did we use that adapter there? And then maybe we did have a piece of,
we made that piece of this in there.
And then,
that's sort of the, I think a piece was wedged in there. And connected to that. We'll cut off a little snip of this. Just use this as a little washer. Don't blame this on me, this is John's contraption.
Like that?
Yeah.
Flap over the outside? One stretch.
Yeah, the only thing that would be is that.
All right.
It's not hard. Long day. Stays.
Yeah, I got the scissors and I said I need to bring these back.
Use ethanol, we could use the isopropanol.
Either one, doesn't matter. I just find ethanol to be handy, so
that's exactly the same it was on there.
It's easier to just get it onto the arm for it. Hold that side.